Hey guys, it's Phantom here, and welcome back to the channel. Today we're going to be playing some more Resident Evil 2. Down here we're good. So, let's get up here.
This way!
Hang on, this way. Is that all? No, there is another fucking green herb. Gunpowder or herb? There is a safe room up ahead, though, so I guess I could come back for it.
It won't move. You got it.
So, what's your mom like?
She works at Umbrella. She's making an important new medicine.
Umbrella? That big pharmaceutical company?
My mom's always at work. I don't get to see her much.
Well, hopefully you'll get to see her again soon. So, where's your dad?
He, worked with my mom, but he's gone.
Wow. Both of my parents are gone, and it's just me and my brother.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Don't be. It means we've got something in common, and that's a good thing, right?
Get that green herb real quick. Oh, she actually follows me everywhere? Okay. Oh! Okay. Last video was me running around like a headless chicken. Trying to find a fucking last picture. I had eventually just ended up just fucking guessing the goddamn thing, and I got it right, thank God. Good news about the torn paper is that it had the final symbol, at least. So I only had to guess two. I'll definitely remember that next time. That way I can just fucking do it. Alright.
Here. Come on.
Over there! It's closed.
Is my holster full? It is.
Damn it. We need a key card.
Oh, bloody hell. Key cards, key cards, fucking key cards. It's always key cards.
Here, come out.
That's the exact same thing I said for Leon and campaign. I'm repeating myself.
And you're sure this is the way?
This is how my mom took me last time.
Sherry? I've been looking everywhere for you, Sherry. Brave little girl, leave your house in the middle of this mess. On the ground, hands behind your head.
You can't be serious.
On the ground, now. Sherry, tie your hands.
Why are you doing this?
Shut up. Tie her. Okay, then. You tie her up now, or she dies.
what's this all about?
Child endangerment, for starters.
Fucking kidding me?
Sherry. Come here.
What are you gonna do to her?
None of your fucking business.
The city's full of undead. Stars and I...
Sherry, get over here. What's your name? Sherry, you come with me now or say goodbye to Claire.
Okay, okay, I'll go. You better be taking me to my mom.
Absolutely.
Don't listen to him, he's full of shit.
Oh!
Stop hurting her, please!
Don't tell me how to do my job.
Stop! Let me go! Let me go!
Obviously, nobody taught you manners. We'll fix that. Oh, yes, we will.
Let me go! Let me go!
I'll get you, you fucker! Stay safe, Sherry. Okay. Key card first. And then that asshole gets what's coming to him.
What's this room right here? It was locked last time, so I'm guessing it's a Claire exclusive.
Must be where that guy came from.
Would make sense.
That bastard is the police chief?
Yeah. Yeah, fucking course. Fucking course. No time like the present to find a key. It's always a key. What's in this? Is it... Oh, okay. Consideration ammo. Best grab that. I wonder if that key is actually still down here. We'll find out. I'm on the lookout. I'm wondering what's going to try and attack me down here. Good news is I got like 2 frag grenades, so if anything grabs me down here, I should be fine. I say that, and then there's a bloody liquor on the wall. don't like these things at all. Nothing. Red herb. Wasn't that one filled? Yeah. This one has a twitching corpse. Nope. Is it this one then? Where is it? There's a flashbang. In case I need it, which I'm going to equip just in case. Pretty sure one of these had a twitching corpse. I'm gonna check someone. Do you have anything? No, I'm gonna put you back in. Fall, goddammit, fall! You're down on the ground. Fuck that. Fuck. Need to be careful now. Not careful. Not too fast. I'm pretty sure this is a heart door, but I'm gonna check anyways. No, it isn't, thank God. Not in a good way, but I'm not in a like, totally fucked way yet. Use it, I would. I'll come back for it.
Thank God. The key card.
And I need... It looks like components. That away. That leaves you like literally one slot. Day or any other day. What's in this locker over here again? I wonder what's gonna be in this one. Hey, we're gonna have to wait on that. Okay. It leaves me two slots now. I decided to put away the gun for now. Am I going to go back down there for that stuff? I might go down for the white powder. Yeah, I'm gonna go down for the white gunpowder. Oh. That's it. Why is it making the Mr. X noise? Now I can move on. Right. Let's get upstairs. Ooh, a flashbang. And yes. My aim there was horrible. Here we got one of the components. Nope. Ah, oh, they're both alive. Okay. Go ahead and just leave now. Pick up the flashbang. Drop these off real quick. We're gonna move on. Actually, once I drop these off, I'm gonna end the video. Do I have... If I can find these two, do I make some machine gun ammo? Don't have to worry about that because I want more acid ammo. There's six rounds of that. Alright guys, I'm gonna end it here for now. So, I want to thank you all for stopping by, and I hope you enjoyed the video. Hey, if you did enjoy the video, why not like, subscribe, and hit that bell notification, that way you know when I upload next. And comment down below saying what I could do better. Anyways, thank you all. I hope you're all having a wonderful day, and I will see you all next time in the next video. Bye-bye.